Step into the world of bushcraft camping, where survival meets nature in its purest form. Join us as we dive into the essentials every beginner needs for their ultimate wilderness adventure. From mastering fire-making techniques to crafting shelter from natural materials, discover how bushcraft camping empowers you to thrive in the great outdoors. Unlock the secrets of nature's bounty and embark on an unforgettable journey of self-reliance and exploration. Don't miss out gearing up and embrace the wild with these must-have tools for your bushcraft camping survival adventure. Here are the materials and tools you need for bushcraft camping. There are listed as the following. 1. Cutting tools. Fixed blade knife, folding saw, and possibly an axe or mash sheet. 2. Combustion device. Fire steel, waterproof matches, or a flint and steel for fire making. 3. Shelter building, a tarp for cover. Tarp, pibby sack, or the materials and knowledge to build a natural shelter. 4. Container. Stainless steel water bottle or pot for boiling water. 5. Cordage. Paracord or natural fibers for building shelters, traps, and other uses. 6. Clothing for the outdoors. Appropriate clothing for the environment. A hat for sun or warmth, and a waterproof layer. 7. Navigation tools. Compass and detailed map of the area. 8. First aid kit, including personal medications, bandages, antiseptic, and any other essentials. 9. Food and water. Bring emergency rations and know how to forage for additional food. There is always a method for water purification. 10. Illumination. Headlamp or flashlight with extra batteries. 11. Signaling device. Whistle or mirror for emergencies. Miscellaneous. Depending on your skills and the environment, you may also want to bring a fishing kit, binoculars, notebook, and pencil. Let's gear up and dive into these materials and tools needed for your bushcraft camping adventure. Cutting tools that are sturdy, stable, and have strength. First and foremost, it's essential to equip yourself with the right tools for bushcraft camping. A reliable fixed blade knife should be at the top of your list. Fixed blade knives are sturdy and versatile, making them ideal for various tasks, such as carving, cutting, and preparing food. They provide more stability and strength compared to folding knives, making them suitable for heavy-duty use in the wilderness. Additionally, a folding saw is indispensable for wood processing. It allows you to efficiently cut through branches and logs to build shelters, make firewood, or construct tools and implements. Folding saws are compact and lightweight, making them easy to carry in your backpack without adding significant bulk or weight. Combustion device such as starting fire in the wilderness. Next on the list of essentials for bushcraft camping is ensuring you have a reliable combustion device. In the wilderness, fire is not just for warmth and cooking. It's also crucial for morale, signaling, and protection against wildlife. Therefore, having dependable fire starting tools is essential for your safety and comfort. One of the most popular fire starting tools among bushcraft enthusiasts is the fire steel. A fire steel, also known as a ferrocerium rod, produces sparks when struck with a metal striker. These sparks can ignite tinder, such as dry leaves, cotton balls, or char cloth, allowing you to start a fire even in wet or windy conditions. Fire steels are durable, compact, and waterproof, making them an excellent choice for bushcraft camping. When it comes to shelter and bushcraft camping, versatility and adaptability are key. One option is to pack a versatile tarp or bivy sack, which allows for quick and easy shelter setups in various environments. Tarps are lightweight, waterproof, and can be set up in a variety of configurations to provide protection from the elements. They can be pitched as a simple A-frame shelter, lean-to, or even a hammock shelter, depending on your preferences and the available resources. Bivy sacks, on the other hand, are compact and lightweight shelters designed to protect you from the elements while sleeping. They typically feature a waterproof, breathable outer shell and a minimalist design that makes them easy to set up and pack away. Building a container to collect watering for your essential needs. In bushcraft camping, having a reliable container for water collection and purification is essential for staying hydrated and healthy. One of the best options for this purpose is a durable stainless steel water bottle or pot. Stainless steel containers are preferred for bushcraft camping due to their durability, versatility, and ability to withstand high temperatures. Unlike plastic bottles, stainless steel containers are not affected by heat, making them suitable for boiling water directly over a campfire or portable stove. Don't forget to cordage. cordage is an essential component of bushcraft camping, serving multiple purposes in shelter building, gear repair, and crafting tools and implements. When preparing for your adventure, it's crucial to bring along sturdy cordage, such as paracord, or learn how to utilize natural fibers found in the environment. Paracord, also known as parachute cord, is a versatile and durable type of cordage that is popular among outdoor enthusiasts for its strength and reliability. So, let's take a break here to support the channel. If you like the video and you think we are presenting to you valuable information, please give a thumbs up below. And don't forget to subscribe for more fascinating videos. Now getting back to our steps of surviving bushcraft camping. Clothing for the outdoors. Cover or clothing and gear appropriate for the weather and terrain is a crucial aspect of bushcraft camping that directly impacts your comfort, safety, and overall experience in the wilderness. When preparing for your adventure, it's essential to dress appropriately for the conditions you may encounter, including protecting yourself from the sun, cold, wind, and rain. Navigation tools for details of your targeted area of camping. Navigation tools are indispensable for bushcraft camping, allowing you to navigate safely and confidently through the wilderness. When embarking on your adventure, it's crucial to pack essential navigation tools, such as a compass and a detailed map of the area. A compass is a fundamental tool for determining direction and orienting yourself in unfamiliar terrain. It consists of a magnetized needle that aligns itself with the Earth's magnetic field, indicating the cardinal directions: north, south, east, and west. First aid kit for in case of emergency. In the wilderness, injuries can happen unexpectedly, so it's crucial to be prepared with a well-stocked first aid kit. Include items like bandages, antiseptic wipes, pain relievers, and any necessary personal medications to address minor injuries and medical needs during your bushcraft camping adventure. Food and water for survival. While packing emergency rations is essential, it's also essential to familiarize yourself with foraging techniques for sourcing additional food from the surrounding environment. Learn to identify edible plants, nuts, and berries, and carry a reliable method for water purification, such as a portable water filter or purification tablets. Illumination. When night falls, having a reliable source of illumination is crucial for navigating your campsite and performing tasks in low light conditions. Bring a durable headlamp or flashlight equipped with extra batteries to ensure you have adequate lighting when darkness descends. Signaling device. In case of emergencies or unexpected situations, having a signaling device can be a lifesaver. Pack a whistle or mirror in your gear to attract attention and signal for help if needed. These lightweight and compact devices can be invaluable for alerting rescuers to your location and ensuring swift assistance during critical situations. With these essential materials and tools in tow, you'll be well prepared to embark on your bushcraft camping adventure and immerse yourself in the wonders of nature. Steps to guide you through bushcraft camping process. At the same time, we'll walk you through the essentials for a successful wilderness adventure. Step 1. Planning and preparation. The planning and preparation phase. It's crucial to thoroughly research the area you'll be exploring. This includes understanding the terrain, weather conditions, and potential hazards you may encounter along the way. Additionally, familiarize yourself with basic bushcraft skills, such as fire making, shelter building, and foraging. Step 2. Packing the essentials. It's moving on to packing the essentials. Refer to the provided materials list to ensure you have all necessary items for your trip. It's essential to pack according to the weather and duration of your adventure to stay prepared for any situation that may arise. Step 3. Setting up camp. Once you've arrived at your campsite, it's time to set up camp. Select a safe, flat area away from hazards and construct a shelter using natural materials or a tarp to shield yourself from the elements. Starting a fire is essential for warmth and cooking, so be sure to use fire-making tools to get your campfire going. Step 4. Finding water. Finding water is essential in your bushcraft camping journey. Locate a water source, such as streams or rivers, and purify the water through filtering, boiling, or chemical methods to ensure it's safe to drink. Step 5. Foraging and food. When it comes to foraging and food, identify edible plants, nuts, and fruits for sustenance. If knowledgeable and legal, consider trapping small animals or fishing for additional food sources. Step 6. Practicing leave no trace. Practicing leave no trace principles is essential to minimize your impact on the environment. Respect wildlife and their habitats and leave your campsite as you found it or better. Step 7. navigating, and exploring. As you navigate and explore the wilderness, utilize a compass and map to stay oriented and mark your trail to avoid getting lost. Finally, dedicate time to refining your skills and learning from each experience to continuously improve your bushcraft knowledge. By following these steps, you'll be well prepared to embark on your bushcraft camping journey and immerse yourself in the beauty of nature. As we conclude your journey into the world of bushcraft camping, remember that it's not just about the gear, it's about the knowledge and skills you acquire along the way. Make it a habit to practice and refine your bushcraft skills regularly, honing your abilities to navigate and thrive in the wilderness. Always prioritize safety and environmental responsibility, leaving no trace behind, and respecting the natural world around you. With these principles in mind, may your adventures in bushcraft camping be filled with learning, growth, and unforgettable experiences. If you like the video and you think we are presenting to you valuable information, please give a thumbs up below. And don't forget to subscribe for more fascinating videos.